Hi, everyone, welcome back, I'm see you guys. So in underground section one number two is giving me a run for my money. It's like giving me a hard time though, I can tell you that much. It's definitely not so easy. Yeah, nice try, Prokey. But you've seen that one coming for quite some time, though, I think that much. Finally got my hands on this buzzy beetle! But here's a nice part. I finally got a star coin. In fact, the star coin I ended up getting, it was actually star coin number one. Yes! Huh. Oh, what's this? Yes! No! I win in that one, of course, though. In the case, Behemoth actually for this in this one. About the drones right there, it seemed like it could only be taken over the ground drone. Oh my god. But let me tell you, if I'm not careful enough in this one, I see myself getting squished. Ooh. No time to spare. No time to spare on that one, though, I can tell you that much, but... Oh my god! That worked. That actually worked. Well, just for as long as it lasted. And then if you get squished right there. Right, hey. My God. Yes. Oh boy. We actually have like 4 of them now. Seriously? Will you do not get the Iggy Koopa? No way. Well, he was actually exists in this one though, right? No, really? What? Seems like this brew house is like missing me not to go. Hmm. No, we're just gonna go up here. For immediately though. And more importantly than anything else. And over what? Secret exit. Let's go! Bam! I've actually found the secret exit before But then the escalator quickly, you know, once you don't have to do that much. Yeah. Yes. Woo. Fake. The most realistic door in this case though. Bam. How about this, y'all? Really? Yes. Because about that right there, did they talk about them? I can see that. What? Unbelievable, though. Come on, really? Ridiculousness, I tell you, though. Oh man. Right. I want this level, of course. Of course I'm gonna have to actually go through this level again. Because I didn't get star coin number 2. How am I supposed to know where star coin number 2 of this level is, though? How am I supposed to know that? Especially if there's a chance for like blending in with like part of what you're seeing right here though. What's with this actually though? Is that where you're... Once again, I cannot believe I didn't pay attention to that. Really? Got it. Yeah, show the rainbow. But hey, the rest of it's gonna take place in the next episode, so.